Hey, what's up, everybody? Chewy Martinez, and here we are in downtown LA. And I'm standing right in front of the Regal Cinema and LA Live. And today, we're making history. For the first time ever, a TV series is being screened right here on a 4DX screen. And we saved the special occasion for the Lucha Underground Season 3 finale.
Lucha Underground is something the entire wrestling world is talking about, and we're not going to quit now. Strap yourselves in.
X is a great experience that really immerses you in the film.
There's water being, you know, thrown at me and air and all this craziness.
It's this experience that you feel.
It's going to be something that has never been done in wrestling history before.
Watch and witness what Ultima Lucha is all about.
It's definitely a very interesting ride because of our ability to move you up and down, front and back, side to side.
I'm kind of hoping we do some blood splashing today. That'd be pretty crazy.
I'm expecting Cage to come and body slam me, you know?
When these wrestlers are throwing people around, and jumping up and down and jumping off the ring, you really feel the impact.
Lucha Underground in 4D, baby.
Welcome to Lucha!
Wow, what a way to end Season 3 of Lucha Underground. The wind, the water, the blood. Is there blood on me right now? Wow. Leave your comments below. Let me know what you want me to cover. You already know, I'm Chewy Martinez, and I ride with L-Ray. Peace out.